Oh, the king sits in Dunfermline time, drinking the blood red wine. Oh, where can I get a good mariner to sail this new ship of mine? Then up spoke a fine young man, sat at the king's right knee. Sir Patrick Spens is the best mariner that ever sailed on the sea. So the king has written the royal letter, and he sealed it with his own hand. Sent it off to Sir Patrick Spens, a-walking all along the Strand. And the very first line that Patrick he read, a little laugh gave he. And the very next line that Patrick he read, the salt tears filled his eyes. Oh, who is this has done this deed and told the king of me? For I have never been a good mariner, nor never do intend to be. Late yesterday I saw the new moon with the old river arms. I fear a deadly storm, our ship she may come to harm. My merry men, all our little ship sails in the morn. Whether it's windy, whether it's wet, or whether there's a deadly storm. They had not gone a league or more, a league but barely nine, till the wind and wet, the hail and snow came blowing up behind. Oh, where can I get a little cabin boy to take the helm in hand? Till I get up to that tall top mast and see if I can spy land. Come down, Sir Patrick Spens. We fear that we all must die. For in a night of the broad ship's side, well, the wind in the ocean fly. First step that Patrick took, the water came to his knees. And the very next step that Patrick he took, he dried it was in the seas. And many was the fine feather bed that floated upon the foam. Many was the little Scots lord that never, never more came home. And long, long may the ladies sit with their gold combs in their hands, till they see Sir Patrick Spencer walking all on the Strand. It's 50 miles to Aberdeen shore, it's 50 fathoms deep. And there does lie Sir Patrick Spence with the Scots' lords at his feet.